What's up, guys? So it's Friday. I'm doing my vlog. Keith, your report on Monday about the snow. You said that the news reporter said 2 inches. You were thinking maybe more, that he was going to be wrong, and you're thinking 4. Well, the thing is, I woke up this morning, looked outside, and you will not believe how much snow we got. Not even half an inch, Keith. Not even half an inch. So, sorry to say, you and the news reporter both were wrong. On top of that, you said that this was going to be the largest snowstorm that we have. I actually proved you wrong. In 1996, on January, I want to say 6th, 7th, and 8th, a storm went on. And it actually got so high, we got 4 feet of snow in that one storm. And then shortly after that, I think it was January 12th, it was followed by another storm, which honestly, I have no clue how much it was after that because some of it melted and everything. But just saying, Keith, this is nowhere near the worst storm that we've had. So actually, on other things, I actually got started into a TV show recently, but it's been out. It's Supernatural. People think it's more like Heroes, where everybody has superpowers and everything. Actually, no. It's about demons, more like. Basically, this one kid has demon abilities and everything, and all this stuff happens. And then his father dedicates his life to trying to find the demon that did this to his kid and actually kill him, trying to, get revenge. And try not to give too much away on it, but I highly suggest that you go and watch it because it is definitely worth it. So go and check that out. For a trailer, I'll put the description down below. I'll put a link to the video. So check it out. So guys, I'm actually trying to wrap this up because I have to go buy tickets. They're actually going up in price because they're close to date, but I'm trying to buy tickets for Tough Mudder. If interested, what it is, it's a 12-mile race, 25 obstacles, I think, made by British Military Special Forces. Basically just tests your all-around strength. If you think you're tough enough, go for it. That's what I'm going to do. Make up a team, sign up. I will put in the main link down below to their website, along with a video that I think best shows the challenges and what it's all about. Don't know what tickets are right now for people in Northeast PA. It is in Allentown, June 1st and 2nd. The money, it is expensive, I'll tell you that. The money for it actually goes to the Wounded Warrior Foundation. So, go down, help out. I'll tell you right now, it's loads of fun. So go check it out. See ya. Keith, I'll see you Monday. Dylan, I'll see you Friday. See you then. These
But you said it,
and I hope you never come back.
It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're dead.